Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader today. So today in this video I will explain you how the price of natural gas has moved in the month of June and how the price of natural gas can move in the next 2 weeks of June. See, overall trend of natural gas, what we have seen, it was very volatile in this period. Okay, you can say from August of 21 till the time or Jan of 23, it is very volatile. Okay, otherwise if you look at this, we have not seen big volatility. Okay, but if you look at go beyond this particular time, that means if you go beyond 2000, that is where the price was volatile compared to this. See, look at this particular chart. Okay, this is the period you can see this huge volatility. Otherwise there is no such event we have seen that it has created so much of volatility. Okay, and after the pandemic it tries to go upside. Okay, it has already made a low of $1.5. till now it has not reached that particular level. In the pandemic this situation has come. Okay, and after that there is a continuous upside. Why I'm telling you all this? Because you have to understand how the natural gas has moved, so that if you look at any upside or downside, you can see it might a trend forming, it might be a breakout, or it might be hitting a resistance or support. That is where the price can move. Okay, so if you look at this particular chart, after pandemic what had happened, that it has started creating a pattern. Okay, what this pattern is saying, that whenever it is hitting a previous high, that means suppose this is the first high, it made a swing, went to a second high, and after second high a sharp fall is coming. Okay, and this is being repeated for fifth time continuously. Sixth time it would have repeated, but because of the war situation was there, Ukraine and Russian war, and Fed was continuously increasing the rate, okay, and dollar getting strengthened. Okay, that is where it is continuously volatility we have seen. What is the effect of all these in here? If war situation is there, then there will be an impact on import and export. Okay, when dollar is getting strengthened, that means suppose some country is importing, they have to pay more amount if the dollar is getting up. Okay, in the same way, if Fed is continuously increasing the rate, then the inflation increases, which increases, that means why? Because the people are spending more, so they have to increase the inflation in order to come. But with increase in the USD dollar, that is where it is creating an imbalance, and that is where we have seen a huge volatility in the price of natural gas. Some of the factors I'm telling you. Okay, now it is moving in this zone. In this zone, it is moving in a zone of $3 and $2.064, $3.053, exactly what I'm telling you. Otherwise, it is moving in a zone of $3 to $2. Okay, and this is since Jan of $3 and $2. Okay, before we move ahead and explain you where the price of natural gas can go in the next 2 weeks of June or on June 15 days, so if you have any doubt, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com and one more mail ID in the description. Please watch the full video so you understand how this technical work, and a Telegram link I have given in the description. You can join that too. Look at this particular chart, a U pattern is forming, that you have to keep it in mind till the time it is below a level of $2.584. We will not see that it can create an upside. Okay, probability that if it sustain this level, then probability of going further upside is there. Okay, but till the time it is moving below this particular level, we can see that it can move in this zone only. Okay, otherwise once it move above this particular level, we can see it can go further higher. Okay, or if it move below a level of $2.20, then we can see yes, it can go towards a level of $2.064 and then further if the price didn't sustain. So suppose if the price sustain, what you can see, because we have seen for this particular week there is a green candle is forming, but before that there is a red candle is forming. So we have seen that is for 2 weeks there is a volatility in green as well as in red. So for next 2 weeks we can see that there can be a chances it can go further higher. Okay, so if you look at this a monthly chart where you can understand clearly where it can move. Okay, so look at this particular chart. If you look at this chart, opposite U pattern is forming, and now this monthly chart shows that if the price fall below a level of around $2.148, chances of going further low will be there. because there is an opposite cup pattern is forming. Okay, but if it sustain above a level of around 4.9 overall trend, you can say, then there is a pattern forming. If you look at this particular pattern and this pattern, two patterns are forming. Okay, so if it sustain above a level of 4.9, then we can see further upside as per this particular chart. Or if it goes above a level of 6.5, then we can see it can go towards a level of $9 also, if it sustain this level. But if it's sustaining this level, then chances of going towards a level of around 6.3 is there. Okay, so suppose if the price sustain, what we can see for the next 2 weeks, suppose the price sustain, we can see it can go towards a level of around $2.42. If the price sustain above that level, it can touch a level of around 2.6. Okay, suppose if the price sustain above that particular level, it can touch a level of around $2.764. Okay, and if the price move above that particular level, we can see it can touch a level of $3.080. Okay, so once it sustain above this level and crosses that particular zone, yes, chances are very high it can move further high, and a probability is that we can see a level of $3.350. Okay, so once it sustain above $3.350, then a probability is high that it can cross a level of around 3.390, that is already being a weak resistance. So chances are high it can cross that particular zone and can touch a level of around $3.600. Okay, and now if the price sustain above that level, it can cross that particular zone and can touch a level of around 4.5. Again, I repeat, if the price sustain above $3.60, chances are very high it can move further high, and a probability of going towards $3.8 is there, and from there we can see a level of $4.109. Okay, and if the price move up that particular level, it can cross that particular zone and can touch a level of around $4.578. Okay, and if the price move up that particular level, it can touch a level of around, you have to keep it in mind that once the price sustain above 4.1, chances of touching 4.35 is there, that you have to keep in mind, because that is the gap. Probability of filling this gap is on a higher side if the price sustain this level. Okay, and now if the price didn't sustain, because market is always uncertain, you cannot say that it will go high or lower. Okay, you have to set a SL for a particular trade, for a particular day, or for a particular week, so that your capital can be saved. Okay, so now if the price didn't sustain, it can come down towards a level of $2.184. And if that level also move further low, then we can see it can touch a level of around $2.072. Okay, and that is already being a weak support. So chances are high that it can move further low and we can see a level of $2.02. Okay, and if the price fall below that particular level, then chances of moving further down will be there, and then we can see it can touch a level of around $1.928. Okay, and if the price fall below that particular level, it can go further down towards a level of $1.826, and from there we can see a level of $1.525. Okay, so keep it in mind that once it move below this level of $1.928 to a level of $1.826, from there we can see a level of $1.626 and then $1.525. So once started moving below $2, chances of going in this zone is there, and it will come in this particular level. Okay, so once it fall below this particular level, we can see a level of $1.982 to a level of $1.852, and from there we can see a level of $1.669, and if that level also move further down, then we can see a level of $1.534. This $1.534 is already being a weak support, so chances of going further down will be there. Okay, any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. I've given the mail ID also in the description. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel,